In this video, we are going to go over the structure of a flower.
The flower is a modified shoot. The stalk leading up to the flower is called the peduncle, and the part of the stalk where the flower attaches is called the receptacle.
Flowers are made up of four kinds of floral organs: the sepals, petals, stamens, and the carpels. These organs develop in rings that flank the meristem in what are called whorls.
The first whorl to develop from the floral meristem is the sepal whorl, which goes on to become the outermost whorl of the complete flower. These are the green, leaf-like structures which protect the flower when it is in bud form, and helps provide structural support for the petals. All the sepals are collectively called the calyx. The second whorl to develop is the petal whorl, called the corolla. This whorl consists of the often colourful petals of the flower. The calyx and corolla make up what is called the perianth. The third whorl to develop is the one that contains the male reproductive organs. This is the stamen whorl and is called the androecium. The stamen itself consists of a long filament and the anther. The anther containing the pollen sacs where the pollen grains are produced. The fourth and final whorl is the innermost whorl and consists of the female reproductive organs. This is the carpal whorl and is called the gynoecium. The carpal, also known as the pistil, consists of the ovary, which houses the ovules. The carpal also consists of the style and the stigma. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to check out more of our videos.